everyone, this is Josh Mace from Phoenix. I'm back again, and this time we are doing the Morning Star. I actually, to be honest, came across this one, and I haven't seen anyone on YouTube do it. So, but I wanted to do this. Hold on, I've just got to make a beast this clip up anyway. I know that sounds horrible and horrific, but probably sound funny. Right, so Morning Star, I think, is best ace? Mace? Sorry, ace? Bloody best ace, what are we talking about? Best Mace, or second best, because I came across it by accident in the feywood. And I actually, seriously, haven't seen anyone do the feywood before. I don't use it anymore, but it's good for when you go to the feywood for the quest. Or the main storyline, whatever you want to call it. So first we're going to go to, because I'm in Battleheim at the moment, Battleheim, what you call it. And so I'm going to teleport myself to the feywood. I'm going to be starting off where the safe crystal is, if there is. Fuck. Pardon my language there. Guess what? Me thinking there was a teleport crystal in the feywood. Me got it wrong. Yeah. What's closest to the feywood? Where are they going? Goldmore Jungle. Where's Goldmore Jungle? Where's the... Oh, no, it's not that. I'm not walking that far. I don't want to bore you viewers. Penny mines. Oh, I hate penny mines. Alright. We're going to teleport to Giruvegan. Now you can either teleport... Well, actually, it's best to just follow what I'm doing. If you're not Giruvegan, then you'll just have to go the other way and I'll sort of show you where that is. So we teleport ourselves. By the way, I could put the audio on this one, but I haven't. And this will not be out of sync. Luckily, I'm using a good old Windows Movie Maker with my capture device. Because I didn't know it actually did the size screen that I wanted for YouTube. And it's really good quality, actually. It's better than the ULED studio I was using at first. Because that kept looking at my videos. It's the final countdown. I'm gonna shut up now. Guys, here we are in Giruvegan. I actually hate this place. It's really hard if you're quite, it's on my first game. I didn't even know about Dusty because I cheated to use the Dusty, I think. Because it's so much easier on this one. I went up to level 35. Mind you, when I'm on 40, I went up to 40. I'm still considering doing a walkthrough, but I'm not sure. I need people to, it's not getting many views at the moment. Hopefully they will eventually. I might not maybe play PS2 anymore. This can sound really weird sped up. What have I said? Pizza Piper ate a bunch of pickled peppers. I wonder how that sounds. Or how about it's peanut butter jelly time? Peanut butter jelly! Peanut butter jelly! Oh, I'm at level 45. Oh crap, I'm gonna have to go against them. I didn't know that. Good. Oh crap. Okay, they're not that bad. Oh god, you know why? It's because Ash is using a gay golden axe. There's a Morning Star, level 95, which is pretty good when you're doing the actual quest on the main storyline, because if you haven't done the... What's it called? The Dustier glitch, or you haven't leveled up that... No, it's not a glitch, but the Dustier thing, or you haven't leveled up that much, then this is going to help. Alright, we're going to go for Ice Cloud, hopefully these work. Perseus Bow is actually a bizarre good, and so is the Archer's Gun. That is the second best gun in the game. The best is the... god, how'd you say again? Faux Mal or something like that. And, I've got on my YouTube video that does that, maybe I'll put a link to it, if you haven't already watched it, guys. And that... is the best gun, but if you had the international version, see, the Japanese, obviously didn't want us to get all these goodies, which I wish they had, because it's a really cool gun. It's called the Alderaan Y, and that Y actually makes a big difference, because the Alderaan is one of the crappiest guns in Final Fantasy, 12. And if you, it's the Alderaan Y kind of clicks for the bizarre, and it does, what is it, because the international version, because the international version damage counts as actually not, see, I can do 9999 is the best you can do on Final Fantasy 12. On the international, you can break that, but it's already broken. And I was watching Ash 10, he did 20,000 damage with this gun. I need to think, am I in the right one or not? No, it's this one. that's pretty cool. And then there's a bow, which is even better than a Zodiac Spear, which you can only get, amazingly, it's a 1 in 1 million chance of getting it. That's how hard it is. But when I looked at it, it was really bad. It only did 7,000 damage, but I don't know why. But that didn't impress me, but apparently it's the best weapon in the game, but obviously they haven't got the, what's it called? Alderaan Y. God, I keep getting all of those. I'm so like, not in it today. Okay, so this is quite, I know it's very boring. Just stick to the right hand side of the maps. If you obviously, you'll come the other way if you're still doing the main storyline. I mean, you can come back here any time after Giruvegan and the Great Crystal, or even, obviously before. Only when you have to go to Giruvegan, though. These aren't actually easy bosses. I mean, I'm only 59, 50, 60, 55. Aha! We've made it! Okay, so I'm just gonna kill these guys, because, I don't know. They're gonna piss me off right at the moment. Best to get these guys out of the way. Oh, what the hell did I have to do that for? Cast Giruvegan on me. Quickly, Thon, help me, please, Thon! I hate Thon. I wouldn't say that to his face, obviously, otherwise he wouldn't help me. Okay, this is the chest. This is the chest. Okay, I didn't have the diamond armlet. Ta-da! I didn't have the diamond armlet at this point. I didn't have it when I first got it. And you want to know the best thing about this weapon is? You can get it all at once. So now, I mean, obviously you can buy it in stores. Where am I at buying stores? Yeah, just go down to Blockbuster, they sell it. And Target, they'll sell it as well. Don't know what shops are in Japan. Go down to Japan stores and it'll be there. Obviously, this is pretty good when you're early in the game. I know maces aren't the best weapons, but this has helped me quite a bit. I'm going to skip these guys because we can't be bothered. I'm speeding this clip up anyway, so you get to laugh and make fun of my funny voice at double the speed. Yeah, great. And watch Barshash and Vana run about like girls. You can actually probably, this mic is actually one of those, it's earphone and mic. You can probably hear the music at the moment from the TV, so it picks up sound really well. So now I'm going to show you the way if you're coming towards Giruvegan, which obviously most of you will be. Right, this is the boss. This is the boss. The really weird plant thing. When I get, I don't know, maybe I'll show this boss when I get up to it, just me pounding it, because I'm not very good at telling people what bosses' weaknesses are. I like showing people where the weapons are, obviously I need to start this count, so this is my third video. Yeah! And I've got most subscribed this week, which is cool honour. but I will be showing more weapons. Okay, this is the save crystal, so we're gonna go from here because now we've zoned three times. One, two, three, that big fourth. Okay, so obviously you've just done the horrible task of going for the feywood. If you're really low level, it's not good for you. So obviously you've got to fight this thing first, and then obviously go back and save, which I'd recommend because, you know, obviously it's not gonna come back. Otherwise, I'll be fighting right now, which I'm not. So, nah. So big, ugly piranha plant that looks like it was nicked from Mario. You know, the really weird piranha plant from Mario. That seems to always come back in every game. It's invincible. Somehow it's invincible. I know it is, obviously. You just got a text. Oh, you just got a shot. Okay, and then obviously you're gonna have to fight all these beasties. What I recommend doing is sticking to the right-hand side. Obviously, when you get to where Morning Star is, you have to go on the left. Now, mate, this is probably in forums and FAQs, and like, if you Google it, I'm sure you'll find it, but hopefully you'd rather look at my video because it's more interesting. Here's hoping, fingers crossed. But I think it has 100%, here, touch wood, you know, touch wood it does. I think it has 100%, thingy. I know what I mean. You know what I mean, because I think I don't know. I mean, I do. I know what I mean. It probably has 100% right. So you just stick to the left, and if you're a low level, it's alright. I've got to take on the 42, level 42 basilisks. And it's not here, unless I'm just in the wrong place. It's not actually there. That doesn't make sense. Oh, wait, I was going back enough, haven't I? Is it meant to be there? I can't remember. Maybe it's somewhere along here. Oh, God. Just trust me, it does respawn, because I've got them in four now. Obviously, it takes more than zoning back three times. But it does work. Oh, you had to do it, didn't you? You had to. You had to bloody, come here, you little git. You had to put slow on them, didn't you? No, no, don't run away. Get here now. Oh, you missed this. This didn't work, I think I proved my point. God, I've killed six of them now. Alright, well, I don't know what it takes to actually get it to pop out. There's nothing required, really. It's just meant to be here. But it'll be here. You obviously saw it on my first run. I could actually try again, but I think I proved my point, so to speak. It's not in that one. I know that. It's in this one. I haven't got it wrong. No, no, it is there. So, thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Just mention the Phoenix. Signing off yet again.